On the Splashtop business app, the icon to launch the remote command is to the right of the computer name. Once launched, Splashtop will prompt you for the remote computer's username and password. After authenticating successfully, you will be able to run command line or terminal commands depending on the computer you are connecting into. Once done, you can save the log and/or close the window.